how to say etc. without saying etc.
So what did you do there?
We went to the beach, we tried the local food, we roamed around, we went sightseeing, so on and so forth.
Hey, how's your house?
Still not done yet. We still need to buy some sofas, you know, chairs, tables, and whatnot.
So, what do you do when you're with your friends?
With my friends? We play cards, we go to the park to have some picnics, you know, we watch movies, stuff like that. So that's how you say etc. in different ways.